I'm sexy Diane Sawyer, and today is April 26th. We are celebrating Carol Burnett's 50th birthday. I really find that very hard to believe. She's fifth. We're celebrating her 90th birthday, which is equally as hard to believe. I mean, 50, 90, they're both impossible to believe.
You know, Diane, I completely agree. Carol is a marvel. And, you know, having been Secretary of State, I know a tough lady when I see one. I wouldn't call her a ball buster per se, but she is a pioneer. And when I say pioneer, I am not referring to her age, okay? Look, people, I don't write the jokes. She refers to her own childhood as, you know, back in the covered wagon days. I mean, look it up, okay? Or if not, you can sue me because, you know, I'm free. I'm out. I am not in jail.
It's Martha Stewart here, and I just wanted to say that as a connoisseur of very fine things, Carol Burnett is made up of the finest ingredients, a perfect recipe.
It's Liz Warren, and I just want to say that I don't know if Carol is left or right or center, and that's what makes her so unbelievably popular with everybody, but I do know that everybody wants Carol on her team, and everybody thinks that Carol's on her team, and by gosh, we should run Carol in 2024 and get this country back on track.
It's Melania, and I approve of that message, Liz. She should run and be president. That would be a great idea. Also, it's my birthday, April 26th. We are both Taurus. You know what I think would be a good idea, Carol? We get that Mark Burnett, you know, the one who made Donald famous with The Apprentice. Well, you probably related to him. We get Mark Burnett to do show, you know, with celebrities who share same birthday, you know, and we do like, you know, network of battle stars, like you put on bull outfit like Taurus, I put on bull outfit, and we have fight. I think that's a moneymaker. Be best.
Oh gosh, I really love Carol Burnett, and I hope she has a great birthday. I mean, she's like butter, but like funny butter.
It's Blonde Cher, and Carol, it is just so, I mean, I just loved being on your special tonight. You know, you got 2 hours from NBC. Like, who does that? Who gives anybody 2 hours? I mean, well, you know, we're in talks now. Like, I might get 3, but no, but really, I'm kidding, babe. I'm kidding. I love you, Carol. Okay, babe.
Carol, I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you, Carol, for giving me a love for comedy like no other. You are the best.